at URI, you know, a lot of people don't think about how many cars actually go to campus or how many people are in their car. A lot of it is just one person.
I don't know how many people really consider it. For those who do consider it, they probably just consider it briefly.
Do you commute to campus?
Yes.
Yes.
How?
I drive my dad's car.
I drive my car.
How long is your commute?
It's about 20 minutes.
About 20 to 25 minutes.
How many times per week do you find yourself driving your car alone to campus?
To campus, just 2 days a week.
Every time I drive to campus, I drive to campus alone.
Have you considered any alternative means of getting to campus?
No, I have not.
Not heavily.
Are you aware of any?
Probably carpooling or using Rupta.
I know there is a bus line. I'm not sure where it picks you up or the schedule or anything like that.